Hello, everyone, and welcome to Change Bible Study. I'm Chris Bailey, and it's been a little while since we've had our studies because there has been illness in our family, but now there is healing in our family. My father was diagnosed with prostate cancer, and right now God has delivered him. His procedure was a success, and God guided the doctors to remove all of the cancer, and he's cancer-free today. So I want to let you know, first of all, thank you for all of your prayers and your thoughts to that end, but also let you know that God is greater than any problem, even cancer. And that's why we want to give him our hearts and even our ears as we spend a few minutes every day in study. This quarter's lesson has focused on the book of Romans, and this week we're bringing things to its eventual close at the end of September. Today's lesson is entitled Thinking of Oneself, understanding that in Romans, it's a book of love, God's grace, and even in our verse for the day, we see how that plays out in our own lives. Romans chapter 12, verse number 3. The Bible says in the New King James Version, "For I say through the grace given to me, to everyone who is among you, not to think of himself more highly than he ought to think, but to think soberly, as God has dealt to each one a measure of faith." The idea that we've got to understand today is that the golden rule, which most people understand to be as do unto others as we would have them do unto ourselves, it's really a blessing, because that rule gives us an anchor or a reference point on how we're supposed to treat other people. I remember in, I think it was either 5th or 6th grade, that we had an etiquette class. And I've only had it at this one point in my learning, an etiquette class. And of all the things I've learned in my life, it was one of the most beneficial. And in class, you know, we learn how to deal with setting a table and how to treat a young lady if you were entertaining her or entertaining guests at your home, and just manners, basically. And really, manners boil down to one idea, and that idea is respect. But when it comes to treating other people or in a way that we think is good, sometimes we don't know. It's like asking somebody what they're thinking. We can't read minds. So to give us an idea, a way to aim our love, God says, well, don't just shoot in the dark. Don't just go blindly about it. But the way that we treat other people, how would I do that? Well, we may not be able to read other people's minds, but everybody knows what they themselves want. We all know what we want, and so that is why he says, do to others what you would want done to yourself. You don't have to read minds. All you have to know what makes you feel loved, what makes you feel respected, and do that to others. Don't think highly. Don't think too much of yourself. But remember, how you want to be treated, Romans reminds us, is the way God wants us to love one another. Until next time, keep your manners, keep your fork on the left and your knife on the right, but also remember each other and that change is good. Thank you.